I have 3 cats and 3 dogs, and what is my whole class?
6.
Does anyone have an equation with my 2 parts that I could make?
Today we were filling out our number bond, so the part-part-whole relationship, and then make an equation off of that.
9 right there, 9.
After the students were finished writing in their number bond, writing their equation.
Like shoving in the hole.
They like to check and get that instant feedback, so I thought about integrating the QR codes.
But what's scan?
Okay. A QR code.
So they were able to scan it and it showed them exactly what the number bond should look like, what their equation should look like. They could check their work, made sure it made sense, and then they got to move to the next one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9.
Just carrying an iPad around and being able to get that answer right after they had completed the equation was fun for them.
Can I scan it now?
A lot of elementary teachers like doing that work around the room, but I wanted my kids to get that feedback right away. What is the answer? This is how you check the answer. So I just thought, oh, let's put the two together.
Did you already write it down? Ooh, Christopher, before he scans, say write your equation.
We do have to make sure they understand the rule. Do the work first and then check your answer. And they're really good at that, being honest about their work.
5 and 3 make 8.
Let me count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8.
You proved it to me. Let's check to see if your answer is correct.
I really like them to get some partner sharing and partner work time, and also being able to move around.
Yay!
Let's go to this one.
Yay. This one. Yay. Yay. Yay.
So really, I took a lot of this from the Eureka worksheet and just put it on little tabs around my room.
Oh, yeah!
I think the kids have been just much more engaged. It allows me as a teacher to be more creative and always thinking.
Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, right, 4, right, there.
They're kindergartners. They're used to iPads at home and everywhere else, so why not bring it into the schools?
Ariana, is there a different way we could write this equation? Could we start with our whole?
It just helped foster some of those other problem-solving skills, working with a partner, taking turns, and they handled it well.
Now your turn. So since I want you to do it twice, now you get to do it twice.
It's been fun, and the kids really enjoy it.
Cody, look, we got it right.
We're doing it.
We're doing it.